I'm Ryan Peaton. I'm a cadet colonel here in Air Force ROTC at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University, and I'm the cadet wing commander here at Detachment 157. I oversee all of our wing staff, as we call it, so it's all of our group commanders and their respective units. So with ROTC, it is really a unique experience because you combine your studies here at the school with that military training overall. I would say my ROTC experience has been one that has been filled with lots of opportunities to learn, to train, and overall to lead, to eventually become one of the officers in the world's best military.